Today, this is for class A. We are going to discuss about unit 1, class A. Our subject is OPT. OPTA. And we are going to discuss about unit 1, that is professional education. Professional education. Professional education, our unit is. Yesterday we have discussed earlier in our second class, that is what is profession, what is meant by professional. So just remember you, profession, any types of job activity in which people involve to run their livelihood, that is profession. And the professional, the people with job, the people having special skill to work their, perform their special job, that is professional. And the profession are the education, professional education are categorized mainly in two parts. In second class, we have to categorize this professional school education in three parts, that is small, medium and special. Here in broad coverage we are going to describe it and define it, that is medium level, and the other is higher level. Students, medium, the word medium, it means medium. I have right here a definition, please copy it. The people having intermediate education. Intermediate education. Intermediate education, that is 10 plus 2 or equivalent age. The intermediate, people having intermediate education or 10 plus 2 education, and according to this education they have the job, that is medium level professional. So medium, for example, staff nurse, anami, XA, other in general profession, primary teacher, mentors in farming level or agriculture level, farmer, JTA, that is engineering level, assistant engineer, etc. So the people having intermediate qualification for their job or equivalent to get plus 2, these types of professional is known as medium level professional. The staff nurse, anami, etc. These are medical sectors professionals, primary teacher, mentor, these are teaching lines professionals, farmer, JTA, agriculture professionals, engineer, it is engineering professional or technical professionals. Other there is higher level professionals. So students, higher level, it means special. It means specialist also. The people or the professionals having a more bachelor. It means one in a bachelor or master's also. for their stuff. This is higher level professional. Any professional having bachelor degree or a hobbies or master degree for their job is a higher level professional. For example, we can say that I have written from here, staff nurse on a MHA. Here I can write MBBS, MBS. Other there is primary teacher, mentor. I can write here professor. Professor. Here JTA, farmer. I can write here agriculture specialist. Agriculture. Agriculture specialist, here assistant engineer, here engineer. Engineer. It is. So these people have need a special knowledge and a special skill. They have more skill, more knowledge, extra training, extra hope to do their job or perform their job. These are higher level professionals. Higher level professionals. So students, look here, the question related to it, what is professional education? Categorize it according to your context. It is class 8, medium and higher. Describe your week. Example, that is 2.5. And next, here I am going to discuss about some medical and health related professionals, their job, their work, their needed qualification, how they can get these posts, what are their study course, this is. So students, be carefully listen here. Some medical and health related professionals. So student, I have prepared a note for you. Please you can write it. First there is, I have a note. That note is for you. Pharmacy and the professional pharmacy. Pharmacist. Here. So look here student, first I have to define it. What is pharmacy and what is pharmacist? Clear, we can say, clear can say that is, these are medical related professionals, science related professionals. So pharmacy is the science of science and technique. Please write it. Technique of preparing or dispensing. Preparing or dispensing, it means making. Dispensing drugs. Drugs, it means medicine. Drugs, medicine. Dispensing drug and medicine. Please write it. This is the definition of pharmacy. That's a question maybe asking in class 4 also. What is meant by pharmacy and what is pharmacist? What are their works? What is the related qualification for it? So pharmacy is the science of technique. It means it is those types of science in which people can get knowledge how to use, how to make medicine. It means composition of medicines, their side effects, their use, chemical reactions, these are. So similarly it is easy. And pharmacist, it is a people or professional who have those ideas. Pharmacist. Pharmacist. So pharmacist is a professional people. Look here. healthcare professional and practice in pharmacy. Students, it is a handwritten note, so you can write in easy way how to clear it. That's why you can write it pharmacy, the healthcare professionals, or practice in pharmacy. K are members of the healthcare. Of the healthcare team, not only individual, but the team who directly involved in medicine line, directly involved in medicine line and patient care. So students, listen carefully. Pharmacist is those types of professionals who are in medical line, and there is a team. They have to directly involve in patient care. And be a pharmacist. To be a pharmacist, what types of qualification you have to need it? So listen here. If there is a Bachelor of Pharmacy, listen here. The Bachelor of Pharmacy is course of 4 years. 4 year course. 4 years after plus two. It means 10+. And the subject mainly science. The background is science, and the mark, maximum mark is 50%. The student can get entrance exam and can get pharmacy classes. So students, other there is a staff nurse. Listen carefully. A staff nurse after SLC, the student can get 3 year course and 6 or 7 or 8 month internship class. Nursing is so loyal profession in our whole world. We know that Florence Nightingale have to introduce it and give the popularity. So being a nurse, the people can get 3 year course. Other there is dentist, BDS, and Bachelor of Dental Science. The dentist profession is so popular. People are nowadays, it is looking at profession because lots of people are involved in it. So BDS, the course is after plus two 4 year course and 6 month internship. These are some medical related or health related professionals. There are other health related professionals. The time is going out, that's why we are discussed in our next class, that is ophthalmologist, physiotherapist, ambulance doctor, surgeon, etc. So students, there is a question: what is professional education? Explain about some medical health related professional. Explain any two of them, and mark is 5. Your question, all questions contain 5 marks. That's why